everyone coming in. Thanks for joining me. Hey, Mona, and Dar, and Crystal, Malvina, Lori, Essie, Alicia, Caitlin, Crystal. How are you guys doing tonight? Elizabeth, Ashley, sorry, I totally moved the camera, sorry, I'm trying to get my paper out here. Hey Grace, hey Natalie, sorry, I'm trying to get my paper out with everyone's name that I wrote down. Now I don't know where it is because my son takes these things and hides them on me, so I don't know where everything is that I wrote down. I'm going to have to rewrite it. Oh, you got your German coloring book, Grace? What book is that one? I'm doing good, Elizabeth. Thank you. Hanging in there, you know. Getting a little better every day. Yeah, I have no clue what I did with that paper with everyone's name. I'm going to have to rewrite it. Oh, Stacy, you're cuddling with your kitten. That's super cute. Oh, Tara, you got Autumn Scenes. Yeah, I love this book. It's so nice. I've only done one picture in here so far. Let me move this stuff down. But I enjoyed working in it. I think we're going to work in it tonight a little bit. Oh, okay, Grace. I'll have to look. Is it on your Facebook groups page? Oh, hey, Alicia. Well, nice to see you. And oh, did I find the paper? No, I didn't. Sorry. I just got really excited. I thought I found it, but I didn't. Well, thanks for joining us. Thanks for everyone stopping by to see what the big reveal is here. It's a good one. I peeked. I know what's in it. So let me move this over a little bit. Oh, sorry. Hit the camera. I have to get used to this new tripod because it's a little bit different than the other one. Mona's a terrible enabler too. Hey, Nancy. Hey, Niecy. I know, I'm a peeker, right, Mona? I know. But yeah, come on, guys. It came at like 12:30 this afternoon. How was I honestly not going to look in that box? There was no way. I've been waiting since Saturday. Hey, Tammy. Oh, do you guys want to see my new nails this week? These are the, you probably can't see them all that good. These are the blue, purplish cat eye ones. I like them. They're nice. I do, Alicia. I have three pugs. Thank you. Yeah, I like the nails too. I was going to get black again and just get a design, but this month I have to go three times in October. So I go, I think, on the 29th. So I'll probably get black and a Halloween design on the 29th when I go. Yes, Tammy has three pugs too. See, we are pug people here at the Reading with Pugs family. Thank you, Grace. Yeah, my pugs are pretty cute. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I like this picture too. I like all the pictures in this book, honestly. I think the only one I'm not crazy about is the football one. So, whatever I color this year, great, and whatever I don't will be for next year, so that's exciting. But there's really nice pictures in here. I love this one. It just reminds me of a really nice, like, Halloween vibey house trick-or-treating experience. So I like that one. Hey, Pink Eye Pro, how are you? Pink Eye Pro, I always forget your name. Is it Sherry or Shelly? You can get stickles from scrapbook.com. Anne. Yeah, doesn't the girl throwing the leaves remind you of, like, the Charlie Brown scene when he goes and he's playing with the leaves with Lucy and he kicks the ball and she throws them into the leaves? Sherry, sorry. I knew it was Shelley or Sherry. Sorry. Okay, we have 3 more minutes till 7:30, and if there's any slouchers, they're gonna miss out on the reveal, so we're starting at 7:30. Hey, Natalie. You can get stickles from Amazon, but they're cheaper on scrapbook.com. And everyone, our moderator for this evening is the wonderful Mona. She is my second in command on my social media, so thank you very much, Mona. Hey, Linda. I did do one of those, Laura, quite a while ago where I showed all my stickles, and I've only maybe acquired maybe 6 since then, so not that many. They last for quite a while. So if you want, the next time I stream, I'll show you my stickles. Hi, Kira. He's doing very well, Amanda. He's downstairs having dinner with his dad. Hey, Natalie. Oh, thank you, Laura. Okay, no problem. Remind me before next, before Thursday, because I plan to stream on Thursday for my regular day. And remind me, I'll just bring them up with me. Hey, Nan. Hey, Simone and Cindy. I have a video, Cindy, if you'd like to watch it on my channel. It's called How to Apply Stickles, and you can watch it, and I'll show you step by step how to do it. Hey, Nicole. Oh, he was pretty cute in his Darth Vader costume, wasn't he? Yeah. Hello to Germany. Hello from Long Island, New York. Yeah, I like to stream on Thursdays, but last week I couldn't because my tripod broke. Oh, you like those, Michelle? Aren't they nice? I love them. You miss Long Island, Jill? Yeah, I love Long Island. It's going to be hard to leave here when I leave someday. I don't even know what you call it. If you look up on Amazon, because I film from my phone, so if you just look up whatever phone you have, I have an iPhone, so I look up iPhone table stand, I think it is. That's what I got. I don't even honestly know what it's called or what the name of the group, the name of the company is. And I didn't know what the last one either. I just see the picture and yeah. Hi, Jessica from New Zealand. Welcome. Oh, that's good to hear. I'm glad. I hope you're happy in your new place. I'll catch up with you on regular Facebook. Don't say where you moved to or anything. We don't want that on here. Hey, Kimberly. You know, I saw that, Grace, that the 2 books that were $5 are completely sold out on Amazon, and the other 2 that were $10.99, those are, when I looked the other day, there was only 1 left of each book, so, yeah. All right, guys, well, it is 7:31. It is time to start, and like I said, if any laggers are there, well, they're going to miss it. They'll have to watch it on YouTube. So these are not my surprises. I got 2 surprises, actually. So we're going to start out with the first one. Now, this is me. When I open this box, you're going to be like, oh, yeah, I get it. on Saturday, I decided I wanted to color with my gel pens, which I very rarely do, but if you saw that Snoopy picture that I did, I did that mostly with gel pens, and every damn gel pen I had ran out, and I was like, are you even serious with this right now? And I set one on fire trying to get it to flow again, so that didn't work out. And well, I guess Frank took notice, and here is my gift. So this is from Color It. And it's in, look at this, you guys. Oh my God, the camera is not even picking up. It's got like blue and purple glitter. I wanna see, no, you can't really even see it if I turn the light off from it, but it's so beautiful. If I put it close, can you see it? No, it's not picking up the blue and purple glitter, but it, oh, maybe there a little bit. Can you see that? Oh! I love it. So this is just the case that I'm like totally loved and thrilled with. And let's open it up. We have 48 glitter gel pens in this case. So can you guys see this? Yes. So I started with them before I used them on my picture so that I could show you guys what they look like and how they work. Now, they're not the same as the Stardust glitter gel pens. I don't think there's any that are really as good as that, but they are very pretty. This is like a more metallic-y one, but I'm going to try to show you. Let me pull up the light a little bit more so you can see. It's not even going to pick it up on the camera, but I use it over here. I use them over here. They flow really nice. And the camera's not picking it up. I can see, you guys can't even really see it at all, but they work really nice and I like them. And they also come with this little, a few little cards in here, just as like, I guess you could use them for testers, or I didn't even open it to see what they look like, but there's some zoo animals and a tell us what you think card. So they're just little cards that you can test out your gel pens on. They're like cardstock paper. And what is really awesome about this is it comes with 48 refills to start. So I really, really like that it came with that. Is anyone else having trouble with the internet? Yes, they do have the names on the Michelle, and that's really nice because usually you don't get that with gel pens. So this one is Glitter Iris, and you know, they each have names and different stuff. Okay. If you're having trouble with the internet, you might want to come out and start back in. Everyone seems that they're having no problems. So, I don't know. We're not having an enabler meeting because we don't want to quit. If we're going to talk about getting more things, we're good with that. So yes, Linda, they are on Amazon. And this is Moon Rock, and they work really nice. Let me see. I'll get just a piece of paper here and see if I can show you with a dark color if it shows up at all. I don't know if it will. Like I said, these are not the Stardust gel pens, the Jelly Roll pens. So, you know, they're not going to be that quality, but they're beautiful. So, as you can see here, they flow really nice. And it's not flowing as well because I'm not pushing down on it. If I do it like this, it's not going to flow as well. I have to kind of put it straight down. But, I don't know, can you see? Oh, you can kind of see it that way. Yeah. So, they are very pretty. They flow really nice, and I like them a lot. And I'm definitely going to get some good use out of them because, you know, the two of the ones that I pulled out the other day to work with were the Jelly Rolls, and they were completely dried up. I could not do anything with them. So, luckily with this, I have... This is not flowing so good yet. These are brand new. I haven't used them all, so they're going to take a little time to start flowing. But luckily, like I said, they came with the 48 refills. So they're really nice. And I don't have any other gel pens than those ones. So now I have a full set of all brand new beautiful colors. You made it, Tati. Yay. Hold on. Okay. Thank you, Mona. And I also added Tati in as the moderator. So you're not alone in case any fun people come in. So that is the very first thing. You know what? Let's just take a moment and look at this again. Wow, that's really close. Let's back that up. Yeah. So this was, if this wasn't a big enough present, wait till you see the next one. I know, it's glitter and it is mesmerizing, right, Mona? I don't blame you. I would have been too. I would have been totally off my moderator game on that one. So that is the first thing that we got here, and it comes in this beautiful little Color It box. And you can find those on Amazon. All right, so are you guys ready for the big gift? Dun, 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 dun. Yep, he did it. Look what he did. Let me move this out of the way. Yep, these are mine. So let's open this, shall we? Am I zoomed all the way out? Let me make sure. Okay, good. So that way we can see it all. So it comes with this thing. It's, I guess, a chart of all the colors. And more stuff I can't read. So, yeah. There's that. And let's start looking at the colors, shall we? Oh, you guys, oh my God. When I saw this today in the box, I nearly peed my pants. Mm-hmm. I told you guys Frank was the enabler, right? So look at these colors, you guys. These are amazing. It's like, I'm not even going to take these out of the box yet. Probably eventually I will, but I wanted these a long time ago, and I wanted them a long time ago, and one of my subscribers told me that on the website for Holbein says that if these come in contact with your eyes or your mouth, to seek immediate medical attention. And Emilio was young when I had wanted them, and he just started learning to walk and everything, and he would always touch my pencils, and I could not take the chance. And then somebody else told me recently, and I don't remember who it was, but somebody told me recently that it says the same thing about the Prismacolor pencils, that as soon as you use them, you should wash your hands. And I started to think, maybe these pencils just all have that disclaimer on them. And then I had told Frank I was interested in these, getting these again. And for several reasons, which I'm not going to go into right now, he ordered me a surprise. So I got these, and I'm going to be leaving them in the box for now. I'm not going to be taking them out or coloring with them when Emilio's around, just to be safe. So, you know what, Tati? I've never washed my hands after I've used my Prismas, and I'm still alive. So, yeah. Okay. And the best tray of all, in my opinion, let's not spill these all over, is this one. Oh my God. I can't even. The whole set is just awesome, but this, yes. We just need to take a moment and be quiet and look at this. Totally, Corey, isn't it? The third tray is the best. I don't even know what to say about them. It's like, they are so beautiful. I for this tray alone, I can't take them out of the box because I don't want to disturb all this. It just looks so beautiful. And I didn't think I would ever get them. You know, they are quite expensive. But Frank had some means that he was able to do it, and he really wanted to get these for me because he knew I've been wanting these for like a year. So we're going to take a couple out and look and see how they color. And let's do that. So I will be honest with you guys. I did test them out a little bit this afternoon when they came. Not a lot. The only thing I tested was this over here. So I just took out two colors and did that. So we're just going to... I don't really want to do that picture because it's so tiny. So let's see if I can find another one. The reason I brought this book up is because I figured this has better paper than like CreateSpace paper. And I'm looking for something that would be like something I could just color that I'm not like crazy about actually coloring. Oh, there goes my phone. Hold on a second. Okay. So just bear with me a second. I should have prepared and picked a picture, but I didn't. I'm not going to color the football one. So let's just color the football one. Okay. So we're going to use, I'm probably not going to use this tray because it's not my favorite of all the ones. Let's use the brights and the pastels. So let's start off with one of the pastel pinky colors here, if I can get it out. Okay, so let's give him a nice pink, let me zoom in a little bit. Let's give him a nice pink shirt. So I just want to see what you guys can see. So I'm really not putting any pressure down on these. They feel closer to Prismacolors, I would say, than the Polychromos. But in a way, they're definitely harder than the Prismacolors. But when you start coloring with them, they are smooth. I really don't know how to describe it because they're not like any other pencils that I have. They're definitely not like the Supracolors. They're not like the Derwents. And I can't really say that they're like a cross between the Polychromos and the Prismacolor. They're like just different. That's all that I can really say about them. They're really different. They're not like the Pablos. They're just totally different. They are. Thank you, Mona. All right, let's just pick some other like random color to color with here. You guys want to have a sleepover and use my pencils? So I'm just going to, now this one is, that one was probably a bad choice to start off with because this one is just like a regular color, right? It's not like a neon and it is super smooth. I'm not putting any pressure down on this at all. I'm just coloring in circles and it's really super smooth. And I saw a review that said that these don't blend well. I disagree. I think they blend fine. If you use light pressure, I think if you go in hard and you dig into it, you're not going to have such a great result. It's going to be like anything. If you dig into it, it's going to be difficult to blend. But if you go light, you should be fine. So let's... You guys want to all house sit for me? I do have a large array of coloring supplies if you guys want to babysit. Babysit, house sit, dog sit. So I think that they work really nice. This guy is a very colorful football player, isn't he? Let me see if I can move him up a little bit because you're not seeing the whole picture here. If I can move the box a little bit, that would be better. Okay. So I'm trying to put my hand to the side so you can see how it goes down. This is like super light pressure. And I like that it doesn't crumble like the the Prismacolors. It doesn't have that crumbly feel to it at all. It feels much more firm, and it is buttery. I think I saw one of you guys just say it's buttery. It is buttery, but it's not Prismacolor buttery. It's like in a pencil all by itself. And they're lovely, and there's lovely colors. And I don't have any problems with them at all so far. Now, I haven't colored a whole picture, so we'll see once we start coloring a whole picture. So, let me watch this for a second. Thank you, Amanda. I will, right? Don't you think all the football players would like this? I will tell him, Nisi. I'll see if he's interested in doing that. Tati, you want to be a pug pillow? Oh, I don't drink, but you could drink all the wine yourself. They do lay down nice, and they are super colorful. Now, I don't have much experience with them, but I'll be getting it tonight because I'm definitely going to be using these. And like I said, the key to anything is light layers. That's how you're going to have to blend things and work with things, is light layers, no matter what pencils or anything that you use. The only pencils that I really always have a problem with blending are the Erogetins. I just can't. I think because they're such hard pencils, I just don't work well with them as far as like doing a massive picture. I do better with doing those like with smaller areas. Well, it's good to know I have a large amount of people that are willing to entertain my son. Excuse me, I just burped, but entertain my son and babysit my dogs in my house and all my coloring things. So I'll let you guys know when I'll be needing your services, and just leave all your coloring things at home. I bet I have them all here. Yeah, it is important, Nisi. I feel the same way. I used to not do that either, and I would, you know what I would, what I always did as far as my coloring went. So if I did this, like on the inside, what I would do is I would go like this and outline the outside, and that's it. That's how my coloring always was. And I've been watching some people, and I noticed that they consistently put like a light layer down, and that is how they're getting that blend there. And I'm like, well, let me try it. So I've been doing that lately, and I finished my buddy color with Grace, which I have to post from the new Emily Olberg book. And I only did layering on that. I didn't do like any outlining or anything, and it made such a difference. It's one of my pictures that I am very much proud of that I did. So light layers are definitely your friend, and actually you'll be able to color a lot longer by doing light layers. It's going to take you longer to do the picture that way, but you're going to be able to color longer and get a beautiful blend by doing it like that. Wow, $700 for Canada. That's insane. Oh, thank you, Christy. Yeah, I don't know if they're blue or purple. I thought they were blue, cat eye, but just a little something for this week. Oh, is Frank here? Thanks for the gifts, honey. I love you. Yeah, he's a good shopper, isn't he? Oh, there he is. So that's just a little sneaky peek of how they work, and I will work with them more and you know, get used to them, because each pencil has their own dynamic and different way of working, and you know, you need to figure out how they work. He is an enabler. Oh, I'm sorry, Lisa. Well, this will be up on YouTube later, so you can check it out. Sorry, ladies, he's mine. So, this isn't going to be a long stream tonight, guys. I just wanted to come on and do the little reveal here, and I will upload this to YouTube, and I'm also going to I'm going to stream on Thursday night as long as everything goes well. You know what, before we go, I need to try this color. Let's try this color. What is this called even? This is just called lilac, but I don't have anything in any of my pencil sets that look like this. So let's just do this one. Thank you, Mona. I don't feel like I ever deserve any gifts, but yeah, Frank does. So, all right, I have the box here. So let's see. I'm going to have to do it like this because I have the box here, and then I'll show you guys what the color looks like. But I just had to see what this color looks like because I didn't try it before when I opened the box. And it's probably my favorite color of the set. I just love this lilac purple color. Oh, that's so pretty. Can you guys see that? Oh, that's so nice. Oh, I just love these. They're just so beautiful even to look at. He is awesome. Let's look at this one. What's this one called? Mauve. How come so many different sets of pencils have a different color for mauve? Anyone else ever notice that? Every set has a different idea of what the color mauve is. I don't think I've ever seen mauve in this color. Usually it's like a maroony color, isn't it? Wow, look at that. Ooh. Thank you, Nan. I appreciate that. I will. Thanks, Nancy. Thank you, Dr. Tati. That was a very good explanation. Or should I call you Professor? That would be better, right? Amanda's going to be the first one on the list to house it, I think. I'm not going to lie. The pastel set is like crazy beautiful. Oh my gosh, look at this one. This is gonna be, I don't even know what I'm gonna color tonight, but I think the football team would be horrified to see what I'm doing with the picture here. That's all right. Look at that. They should definitely have pants like this, right? Thank you, Christy. Oh no, I will sleep, Amanda. I have to, otherwise I can't call her tomorrow. I will. Thank you, Jill. I know. Hey, Denise. So he is a very colorful football player. That's okay. He's in Jen's world, so we'll put some glitter on him and he'll be good to go. Okay, guys, I'm going to sign off for tonight. Most likely we'll be using these on Thursday in a regular picture, so we'll get to play a little bit more and see a little bit more how they work. And if you have any suggestions for whatever book you'd like me to work in, let me know. So thank you guys for joining this evening, and I will see you on Thursday.